film my dad was in called The Hill with Sean Connery, directed by Sidney Lumet, and it's one of my favourite films of his, and it's also, I think, one of my favourite films of all time.